Good evening. We are discussing the quantitative aptitude. Basically, one chapter is the permutation combinations for the CAT and GRE examinations. Also, this is the one of the important chapters. So, the basic concept for the permutation and combination. Permutation is basically the arrangement. Permutation is basically the arrangement of the things. So, the number of permutation of n different things taken r at a time. If you say that, we can write it as npr. NPR is the n factorial upon n minus r factorial. So we know that like the factorial, this sign is called like the 0 factorial, it's the mathematical value is the 1. If the 8 is the 5 factorial, so it's the 5 is to 4, 3 into 2 into 1. So what are the factorial? Then that should multiply up to 1. So n factorial upon n minus r factorial. So simply we'll find out the first question. In the how many ways the letter of the word failure can be arranged? So we simply say that in the failure, 7 distinct letters are there, no letter repeated here. So in the failure, 7 distinct letters are there and it is not failure. And we have to make the words out of these 7 letters, and all the 7 letters are used together. So required number of way, so NPR, so here N and R both are 7, so N 7P7 is the 7 factorial upon the 7 minus 7. 7 is 0 factorial. So we know that the mathematical value of the 0 factorial is 1. So the 7 factorial is the 7 multiplied up to 1. So it becomes 5040. So this is the answer. Now the second question. Second theorem is there. The number of permutations of an object. Here we have just seen that in the failure, all the words are the distinct one. They are not repeated or not repeated any numbers of time. But if the words are repeated any number of time. So number of permutations an object taken all at a time when P objects are, where the P objects are of one kind, Q objects are another kind, and R object of the is still the another kind, and rest are different. So suppose that, so on that condition, what are the repetitions are there that are divided? So N factorial upon P factorial, Q factorial into R factorial. So just see the question, in how many ways the letter of the word Mississippi, we have given one word, which is called the Mississippi, can be arranged. So Mississippi, we just see here, 11 letters are there, but here S is repeated 4 times, so P equal to 4, I is repeated 4 times, so I is also, Q is also 4, and here we can say that P is repeated 2 times, so P is the R equal to 2. So number of required number of ways, since 11 letters are 11 factorial upon 4 factorial into 4 factorial into 2 factorial. So we are getting the 34,650. Third question is, how many ways letter of the word accountant? One letter is there, accountant. We arrange if the four vowels are remain together. So all the four vowels A, O, U, and A again is the comes together. So on that kind of question, we can say that apart from vowels remaining the consonant like the C, C, and T, and T. So these are the six consonants are there. And four vowels, so four vowels becomes one group. So 6 plus 1, 7 letters are there. So 6 plus 7. So required number is the 7 factorial upon, since the all the two consonants, all the consonants like C repeated 2 times, T repeated 2 times, N repeated 2 times. So divide by 2 into 2 into 2. But the, what are the vowels we are keeping in the one group? That four vowels can arrange themselves in 4 factorial. So A, O, U, A, there are 4 vowels are there, but A is repeated 2 times, so 4 vowels can be arranged among themselves in the 4 factorial, and since the A is repeated 2 times, so divide by factorial 3 to the 12th way. So you have multiply this and this, because AND is there, simply we can say that the AND is there, so on that condition we are multiplying here, so required number is 7 factorial upon, we have taken 2 into 2 into 2 into the this 12 we have taken. So 7 factorial 50, 40, 12, and this is the 8. So we are getting the answer 7560. So your answer is the 7560. So this is the required number of 8. So hope that these are some basic questions from the permutations and combination. In the next video, we will discuss some more questions over the permutation as well as the combination also. If you like this video, please subscribe it. You will get the more videos over this topic. Thank you very much.